We came in here, most of the other team, and I think we came in with a lot of boys, really good team on the road, really big win for us going forward.
Against Alabama A&M.